Right.
Never been better.
Sure don't look it.
I can't let you on. Hey, hey, we're chill.
Tonight, I'm here to say goodbye to all of you.
Money's money, can't fuck around with it.
Speaking.
You're wasting your lives following us around like dogs.
What crawled up your ass?
Nice. Then we can talk. How much do you want for it? Okay. I want it today. Great.
Johnny, wait up.
Don't do this. You could still change your mind.
Get over here, man. Fuck this band. Not your crowd, not your noise. Do your own thing.
Bastard. Gonna miss you something awful.
See you in the next life, friend.
You're late!
Love it when you're mad. Gets my southern blood pumping.
Get in! Or I change my mind.
Silverhand!
Hey, Shaden!
Get us in the air! Here, put this on, and it stays on! Got it?
Skullcracking out there. That us?
Johnny's idea. Wayland's drawing Arasaka's attention away from the tower.
Collateral damage part of the plan, too.
This isn't the Cub Scouts, Thompson. Chew it up, spit it out.
Acquire.
Make it rain.
Take cover.
over.
Payload on the elevator, arm it. Let gravity do its thing. Explosion rocks the foundation, tower crumbles, chaos screaming, roll credits.
Exit window's gonna be tight.
Checking in. Is grass green? Do birds fly? Do cats eat bats? Do rats shit gnats?
Mainframe's not your playground, Murphy. Come on! Evac announcement! Broadcast it across all frequencies and let's get moving.
Sheesh. Who wrote this manifesto?
Really need me to answer that question?
Jesus, Johnny. You've gone off the deep end. That's coming from a chair jock.
Come on! Get ready! That's it!
Who would've thought?
Fucking own it!
Open fire!
Get wrecked!
I deserve to live!
She's had it with thimbles, she's had it with care. Pursued it with forks and hope.
Johnny, payload.
Bushido 2, bomb's name was what?
Wrap it up! We got a Delta!
The Demolitron. We're good to blow.
Shaka Elite incoming!
There,
run
Johnny.
For it!
Shoot the cables! Get the rotor spinning! We're on our way!
Not done yet. Still need to feed this to their subnet.
I fucking knew it! This was never about corporate colonialism. This was about your groupie output, wasn't it?
No, you wouldn't understand, Rogue.
Giving you 4 fucking minutes. Chopper's not gonna wait 1 sec longer.
Door lock breached. Arasaka sons of bitches incoming.
Love you, Spider.
All world loves me.
Together!
On the moon!
Closing in on the axis.
Slot in. Sweet icebreaker.
foreign, right? Just wonder if we know anyone who can switch the subnet protocol.
Hilarious. You gonna help or not?
Do spiders spin webs? It's time we caught some flies.
Thanks, Murph.
Now, just for good measure. Holy cyber cow. We're on TV. Take a look.
Turn now to Arasaka Tower. Its evacuation ongoing after an unidentified terrorist organization released a manifesto threatening violence. The terrorists stating their desire to, quote-unquote, topple a monument to corporate colonialism. Night City's mayor, Imbole Ebunike, has issued a statement declaring that he will bring the full force of the law to bear in response to any act of terrorism. Going now to our reporter on the scene at Arasaka Tower. Hopefully he can shed some light on the situation as events unfold.
All set. Now get out of there. They're moving up. Hit the roof quick. Door sealed, but it won't hold for long. Run, Johnny, like the wind.
Smasher.
Told you, Johnny boy. Told you I'd end you someday.
はい、まだ生きています。わかりました。向かいます。
Try once more. Your associates. Who are they? How did you acquire fissile material?
Gonna give good cop over there a chance to say something? Come on.
Which terrorist organization do you belong to? How did you acquire fissile material?
Hey, Gramps. I know you.
Let's see. 直接話をする。
Hot damn. Done and gone.
My husband died in that tower. But there are fates worse than death.
I didn't want him to die.
なぜこのようなことを?
Why did you do this?
To bring an end to the madness you...
人は嘘をつき、自分自身を欺く。だが、死は違う。死は雄弁だが、彼らは決して嘘をつかない。死者の言葉には、つつましさがある。始めろ。
And you? Who are you?
Heavier than she looks. Now, listen, dog. I have done exactly what you asked. So let's you and me figure this out.
Arasaka-sama, Otou-sama no sasugai han wa yuzuke mashita. Kono onna de machigai arimasen.
Hai. 1時間後には着くかと。くそ、ひどい匂いだ。
Thank you.
Don't you dare faint again. Keep your eyes open. We both could use medical attention. Do you know a Reaper doc whom you can trust?
I've seen them before. Troy. The exterminators.
We must get to Reaper doc. Quickly!
Did well back there.
Do not waste time.
Victor, we'll fix us up.
We have to get there somehow. Call someone. Anyone.
Why not just cut me loose? I'm dead weight to you.
Make the call.
All right.
Greetings. My scanner indicates you are outside the service area.
Just come pick me up. Need to get to Misty's Esoterica in front of Vix.
Of course. A vehicle is en route. It should arrive in less than 20 minutes.
What are you doing? Hey! The personal link is damaged.
Please proceed to insert the jack below the ear, though not too deep. There should be auxiliary neurosockets between her lymph nodes. Beneath the SCM muscle.
If I hit the vein by mistake, she will die.
Indeed, as she will if you do nothing.
I think I have the socket.
Now proceed to connect.
Let's get her inside.
I cannot hold it. I need to rest.
That your blood? Misty! Pressure's tanking.
It's neurogenic shock. She's dying.
Gotta cut my way through the occipital bone. No other way.
There is risk of...
I know what I'm doing.
How is she?
Slower on the men than you, but looking better every day. V, you in there?
My head.
How you feeling?
I don't know, Vic. The ears are ringing. And then I'm seeing shit.
These hallucinations. Describe them to me.
Blinding lights. It's loud. I'm on stage and almost can't breathe. I'm so damn full of hatred. And then I let it all out into a mic, and I realized it didn't help. I don't feel any better. And then
promise not to laugh. I plant a bomb in Arasaka Tower.
Nothing there to laugh about.
Night City looked different. Strange. And I hated it. Hated everybody. Every inch. It was too real. Even for a lucid dream.
You weren't dreaming, V. Those were memories. As a personality construct on that shard, dreams you had were from his past.
Saying I experienced another psyche's memories? How is that even possible?
You two are connected in a way I can't make head or tail of.
Two? Me and who, Vic? Who's the other?
Johnny Silverhand, a terrorist. Real talk of the town back in my day. Anyway, that's not what's important right now.
Never given me that look before, Vic. What is it?
You, don't got a lot of time left, kid.
Say what now?
The biochip. It's basically a bomb. Fuse lit already. You don't have much time left. Much life. A few weeks, tops. Silverhand's construct is overriding your consciousness, gradually taking over your body until one day you'll just be gone. V, it's important you get all this.
You'll fix me up, right, Vic?
If I could, I would, V. Believe me. But this is... it's way beyond what I know how to do.
You're the best of the best, Vic. Why can't you help me?
You want the long story or the short?
Don't omit a thing. Not one deed.
Okay. There was... is a construct. A psyche on the chip. That of Johnny Silverhand. You jacked it in your chip slot. Nothing happened, right? Until you died.
Bullet in the head from Dexter Deshawn. How do you come back from something like that?
Low caliber. You lucked out. Not least thanks to another poor decision by Mr. Deshawn. The nanites off the chip started fixing the damage. Then they took your hand and coaxed you off the path toward the light.
People don't just die and then get up like nothing happened.
Used to be true. Now it's only if they don't have a classified piece of corpo tech primed to resurrect them.
What about me? My psyche? I make it back from the other side and what? I'm supposed to pretend change is normal?
Ask the Arasaka engineers who built the thing. All I know is your mind's gonna go. And it won't be pretty. From the biochip's perspective, your brain cells are a tumor that needs to be scooped out, while your body's an empty shell to hold the construct.
So this fucking terrorist wants to wipe me and take my place, take my body.
It's not willful on his part, it's automatic. Inevitable. And neither of you can stop it.
Can't we just take the chip out or switch it off?
Either way is out of the question. You die immediately.
Fuck. I remember this thing, saw it on TV. Oh, what was this stupid slogan? Soul something.
Secure your soul.
That's it. It's just supposed to let you communicate with constructs.
Maybe, but this is a prototype by the look of things. Somehow made it out of Arasaka Labs.
Vic, you've always come through for me. If there's nothing you can do to help me, then... what the hell do I do? Tell me, please. Vic.
I wish I knew, kid. Misty?
You're asking too much from an old-timer like Vic. Come on, V. Let's get you home.
And then he died. And I thought I was gonna die with him in my sleep.
Sleep's a small hint of death. The inevitable.
Can't actually tell if I'm awake now. I mean, I could be dead already, right?
Not something to focus on, V. Let it go. Here. Got some meds for you. Omega blockers. Taken regularly, they'll keep things from progressing too quickly. Also, they should keep that guest of yours calm and quiet. Pseudoendotrizines from me. Effect will be opposite. It'll speed things up. Free the demon, so to speak.
Gotta lie down.
Here. Got one more thing for you. Vic pulled this out of your skull. A lucky charm? Promise you'll try to get some sleep.
Didn't you hear? My condition's terminal. What good can this do?
Don't be silly. As long as you're alive, there's hope. And don't let anyone tell you otherwise.
Really think I can make it? Survive this?
Of course you can. I mean, you did already die and come back once, didn't you?
Misty, wait. About Jackie.
Yeah?
He talked about you, like, lots.
We got into a fight right before he went off to do this job.
He wasn't mad at you. I hope you know that.
I know. I just wish our last moments together could have been different. But right now, you need rest. So sleep. Please sleep.
Gotta get out of here, understand? And I'll kill anyone who gets in my way, you included. Need a smoke. Where'd you stash yours?
Don't smoke.
Then go out and get some. Just need one last one.
Jesus fucking Christ, man.
The fuck kind of joy toy are you supposed to be?
Fucking ghost off.
Who you work for? Start talking.
Fuck.
fuck. Fucking Chip.
Rip the thing out myself!
No, wait!
I'll take control. I'll find a way. You hear me?
See you never, asshole.
Now like that. Stick some iron in your mouth and pull the trigger.
I can feel it. Our minds touch on you. I'm like mold on fruit, creeping into you. Nothing I can do about it. You hear me? I'd puke if I fucking could. It's just a copy of the engram. I'm out there somewhere. Gotta be.
Leave me alone! Get out! Just get the fuck out!
Lead to the head, only thing that'll fix this. Hear me, bitch. A bullet to the fucking brain!
Fuck me.
Takemura here. We must meet. Come to Tom's diner.
Can't right now. Barely hanging in there as it is.
You may recall that I saved your life. I need you to return the favor.
Haven't managed to get my head straight yet. Not after everything that happened.
That will not happen anytime soon. And so what? If you intend to leave, you must re-enter the ring. The bell has already tolled. Thomas Diner, I am waiting.